Good time crew, we ready for a party. I'm sorry, I know we look completely ridiculous, but we're in a party mood.
Yes.
It's a party day.
Party people.
And we got party music.
Yes.
You know what I'm saying? So
we sure do.
Before we get into this music, let's roll the intro.
Roll the intro, come on, yeah.
Let's go, we're rolling the intro. Okay, welcome back, Good Time Crew. Thanks for joining us. Thanks for being back on the Justin and Stacy TV channel,
okay.
Right here on YouTube. Okay.
Thank you for joining us, okay? So if you're here, that means you're part of the Good Time Crew. We're Justin. Well, he's Justin and I'm Stacy.
And we are here to chill out with you, watch music videos, and Queen,
yes.
Another one bites the dust. Now, full disclosure here, I never knew this song had a music video before.
That's true.
I remember the song, I don't remember the music video.
Do not.
So.
I'm gonna pretend like I can see.
Let's check it out, you can take those off.
No, I'm just playing. I can kinda see through the lines.
Queen, the official YouTube channel. You don't remember this playing, was this playing the Small Soldiers? You guys too young, you don't remember that. This is very basic music, isn't it?
I know, but I just walks further down the street with the people way down low. Ain't no sound but the sound of speed. Machine guns ready to go. Are you ready? Hey, are you ready for this? Are you hanging on the edge of your seat? I love the outfit.
Another one bites the dust. Wait, before we continue, you know what? Like I said, I've never seen the music video. I kind of thought he was going to look a little more intense. Like, this is kind of like an intense song. And the first time I ever heard this song, I'm pretty sure, was in Small Soldiers when they were riding down the street about to take over. And you got Lieutenant Major Chip Hazard. He got a little army stuff on. And this song was playing. Another one bites the dust. Hey. So I was thinking the music video, I'm like, man, that about to look real tough. Like, not with the little yellow tank top.
This is the era where the music video was literally just a video of them singing.
Of them singing, yeah.
There
it's like a
no
performance
effort
video.
Involved.
It's a performance video.
As much as we like hearing this song in the car, like, this is just a disappointment.
I don't know.
Where's the intensity?
I thought it was going to be something different with the music video, but okay, whatever.
I don't know.
Whatever. I love the song.
Still a great song.
This song is awesome. With the intensity. I'm gonna give me a yellow tank top like that. Uh-oh, this is my part right here, right?
Another one busts the dust.
Hey, hey.
opinion.
Playing the drums in a suit. Man, he must be hot.
Another one bites the dust. And another one gone. And another one gone. Another one bites the dust. Yeah. Hey, gotta get the crew. Another one bites the dust. Shoot up.
Hey. All right. He got the pink top tucked in. Well, all right.
Okay.
Please? You know what? Like I said, I've never ever seen that video a day in my life.
Nope.
So I didn't even know they had a video. I'm telling you, I just remember from the Small Soldiers. And I'm gonna put that clip in there so you guys can see. I ain't crazy, but I wasn't expecting the yellow tank top tucked into the band.
No, I didn't realize he was so little.
He's like skinny.
Yeah, he's like really.
I'm telling you, he got a big voice though, man. That man can sing.
I know. As soon as he was like, there's no intensity, and then he was like, nah!
I don't know, man! But that's
real! Woo! We were too early. He had to get warmed up.
Man, that song always makes me feel good. I think I've heard it over the years. I'm just like, man, I really like this song.
Such a great song.
And I think coming up, I never knew who. I mean, I know it's Queen now, but I didn't know who it was before.
Yeah, that happened a lot though. There were a lot of songs growing up that you heard and you're just like, you didn't know who they belonged to, but you just knew it was a good song.
Yeah, it's like, who is this?
But I love funky bass. You know what I mean? Like, when I hear the bass, it just makes me so happy. Because I like hearing live music. And when the bass breakdown comes, I'm just like, dun, dun, dun,
dun, dun. All right, good time crew. We got a question for you. If you're hanging out, you gotta answer the question.
Woo! Ah! Another question for you.
And the question of the day is the Queen movie. Did you see it? Did you like it? Should we watch it?
I was gonna say, because I haven't seen it.
They came out with a movie last year, 2 years ago, something like that, before the whole. You know, the craziness started in the world. The movie came out in the movie theater. And it was all about his life.
Oh, I remember that movie coming out. Yeah.
Was it called Mercury? Or was it called Queen? Like, I don't know what it's called.
I don't remember. But you know, I don't really get around to movies like that. But yes, should we watch it?
Should we watch it?
Because we'll watch it together.
Can somebody mail us a copy?
Could you send us a DVD or a VHS?
Send us a VHS tape of the movie? Thank you.
We do have a VCR.
Do you have one of them, what are them things called? Big disc?
A record?
Not like that. It's a CD. I mean, it's like a DVD, but it's like huge, it's like this big.
I don't know.
Like Betamax.
I was like, just send us a VHS.
I don't know, man. That's before my time, bro. Okay. All right, good time, crew. Thanks for hanging out with us. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel.
Yes.
Don't forget to come back. Don't forget to like this video.
Yeah.
Don't forget to. Okay.
Okay.
All right. We'll see you next time. Peace. I don't wait. The bullets rip. Another one bites the dust. Oh, shoot.
You're gonna break your chair.
I know, I'm sorry.